For years, Diana was my sole handler at the agency. She supplied information and secrecy, and I sold perfection. We had trust. Then last August 10th, Diana brought the agency to its knees. She flushed all accounts, cut off all communication lines, exposed the agents, and used the confusion to vanish. Now the reformed agency has finally tracked her down and offered me the contract. One day, I will think of this as just another job. After all, this is what I do.
Listen to me. I need you to be brave. A man will come and take you away. I cannot go with you. This is how it has to be. This man is different. He will protect you. Please don't judge him for what he might do. I'm sorry. Maybe someday you will understand.
Seven. This is Benjamin Travis. The money has been wired to your account. Welcome to Chicago. I appreciate you taking this assignment, 47. It is never easy targeting our own, but Diana Burnwood's treason must be dealt with. I would send in one of the teams, but this is a job for a scalpel, not a hammer.
Reasons are irrelevant.
Exactly. Good luck, 47.
Sir. Yeah, it's an ice cream truck. Yeah, I know. I'll get rid of him. Hey, get out of here. We don't want anything.
What about your partner?
What partner?
Thank you.
47?
Report, 47.
I should kill you. Why did you do this? 47!
Captain, what's wrong with this thing?
We all have our limits. Even you, 47. We used to have honor.
Diana, I...
No. I had to take her away from the doctors. I knew you would understand.
Fuck. Something's not right. You won't last long.
There's no time.
You still have a chance.
In my robe. A letter. Now go. Take the girl and run. Before Travis finds out. Please. Do not let her turn into you. Promise me.
I promise. You know who I am.
I know. She's dead, isn't she?
Come on, stay close to me.
Where are we going?
Get in. It's done.
Excellent work, 47. Bring the girl to the extraction point.
What are you doing?
Why did the agency want you?
I don't know. I guess I might have...
Diana did this for you. Why?
Please, she was my only friend. She took me away from the doctors.
Tell me about the doctors.
It's really blurry. Like, really bad dream. Why?
We need to go.
Sir, there's nobody here. I think the asset has gone AWOL.
I was afraid it couldn't do it. I want every agent on this. You hear me, Jade? Locate 47 before he slips between the cracks.
You need to get off the streets. The agency knows my secure locations, and they will be searching for us. This is the safest place I know.
Can I come with you?
You need to hide till I know what's going on.
Oh, it was you who called?
Yes.
Oh, you must be Victoria. Come on in, child.
Thank you for your help. This girl is important. Take this.
We will take good care of her, my son.
Diana said you need that necklace. Don't lose it.
Will you come back?
I'll be watching. To meet.
Your actions precede you, my man. Yeah, I gotta say, I admire a man with the courage to shit where he eats. I'm guessing you're in need of some information, and I just might be willing to play ball. But first, I got a favor to ask. You listening? Sweet. Well, see, this is local upstart calling himself the King of Chinatown. Not exactly the understated type. I would really like him to hand in his resignation, if you catch my drift.
Thank you. some change for an old fool?
There's coffee in there, you fucker!
Minha cama, minha cama, o que te quiere? So what brings you and me to my home?
I need information.
Well, that's my business. Information. You need information, I find information.
At a price, of course.
You're damn right at a price. Of course.
Girl named Victoria. The agency wants her bad. I need to know why.
No, wait. The agency. You want me to snoop around the agency? Were you crazy? Yeah, you crazy. All right, what is it worth to you?
Name your price.
Well, tools.
Listen to the city. If anyone mentions a girl, you know what to do.
I'll call you.
You do that.
judge you've crossed the line. Black bandana, my black bandana means I'm coming. Goodbye.
Thank you. to work.